Before Widen, and we used to, for print catalogs, all the assets would be in that folder, and every 2 years we revamp our catalogs, so then you would just pretty much duplicate that. You would end up having probably a dozen versions of the same illustration, all slightly different. Using one for both print and digital is important because our products are constantly being changed and there's updating the illustrations and photographs and renders and stuff that we have. It's easier just to deal with one asset and then distribute that out to everybody. And with Widen, or the toolbox as we call it, we can have one master asset in a Photoshop or Illustrator version that can be disseminated into JPEGs for the website or placed in an InDesign file for print layout. The Hybris is there to run the back end of the website. The images are pulled directly through Hybris PIM system from Widen to the website. So when you load up a page, that image is instantly rendered for you. It actually allows us to manage all those assets within an easy package. Modus is an app for the tablets that allows you to scan somebody's badge at a trade show and then click and choose what products they want product information from, and then that is instantly emailed to them. It's helped the sales guys tremendously because it's quick to learn and it was there and it worked for them. So I think that all that helps them just deal with the products they're selling and not dealing with the technology or the stuff to hand out information to them. We manage all the literature for the website anyway through Widen, and just adding this for them to Modus is just one less thing that those trade show people have to worry about. So you're kind of killing two birds with one stone with the integration. The DAM is definitely a core technology for our marketing day to day. Adobe CC connector we use because our layouts are done in InDesign. I just gave a whole fastener catalog to a European office this week. So I just literally have to give them the InDesign file, and all the other links are in InDesign. They all have the plug, we all have the plugin. It's easy without having to package it. Within InDesign, there actually is a palette. So if you drag an image from there and place it into your InDesign file, then if you need to edit that image, you can right click on the image and do edit image, and it'll actually launch Photoshop or Illustrator. And then from there, you'll upload it back to Widen, and that image will be updated both in InDesign and on the Widen.
And in Europe.
And in Europe, and everywhere, and on the website. We used portals for distributing mini DAM stuff. They want pictures of employees, so we'll just create a small little portal. They can't see the assets we don't want them to see, and they don't have to become a main user, don't have to learn a system. They can, you know, get what they need and download it. It's a lot easier to distribute assets. They don't have to come over to my cube and ask where is this, or when is this gonna be done? So they do like that, the system a lot. But I do know it's worth the money that we're paying for it, because we've implemented it in a lot of places.